So next we will play a wonderful piece by Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg. This suite of movements comes from Peer Gynt, which is a larger composition of incidental music that goes along with a play by the same name, following the Norwegian fairy tale of character Peer Gynt journeying through the Norwegian mountains to North African desert and back. The first and last movements we play are particularly famous. You may even recognize them. We start with the morning mood, with the iconic opening flute solo. It's the rising of the sun in the opening of Act 4, where Peer Gynt is in the Moroccan desert. The second movement we play is the death of Åse, Peer Gynt's mother. The strings only movement is deeply sad and powerful. And then we close with a famous movement in the Hall of the Mountain King, or the old Troll King. It depicts Peer Gynt entering the Troll King's hall in a sort of dreamlike fantasy. Peer Gynt passes by all of the others in the hall, and it gets louder and louder in a sort of uproar that comes to a raucous ending. So I hope you enjoy these movements from Grieg's Peer Gynt Suite number 1.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.